The nature of Jesus is love. The commandment of Jesus is to love, and to love as he loved. Therefore, it is a call not to act, but to behave spontaneously. May the peace and grace of Christ be with you today. If you love me, you will keep my commandment. Today we are on the sixth Sunday of the Easter time. And today the gospel is taken from St. John chapter 14 verses from 15 to 21, which is a part of the conversation Jesus has with his disciples on the Last Supper. And we know Jesus was speaking so much about love and his Father and the Holy Spirit. And Jesus does not say about love or just suggest the disciples to love, but he makes it a commandment, love like I did. And if you are my friend, you will keep my commandments. And of course, keeping the Lord's commandment in this world is not an easy task, because most of the times the world contradicts with the commandment of the Lord. And we experience around us in this world selfishness, individualism, consumerism, materialism, ego and pride and greed and lots of things. Many are in their attempt to build towers of Babel and political and business empire and personal palaces and all kinds of things, even to the extent of doing away with anyone who come on their way to glory. We also see people trying to grab the opportunity of others, others' job, others' wealth and food and everything that belongs to the other. An easy glory, easy settlement. And this can easily creep into our own self, into our life, into our families, into our personalities. And then keeping the commandment of the Lord and living our love for Christ would become a big challenge. Because to love is not just saying some sugar-coated words or always being nice and smiling and joining the fun with. It is not putting a serious or pious face either. Now, we do not need to make efforts to do acts of love. Jesus invites us to become his friends so that we can do acts of love effortlessly. We can behave spontaneously. And we can transmit and communicate love as the branches would produce the fruits depending on the nature of the tree that they are connected to. The nature of Jesus is love. The commandment of Jesus is to love, and to love as he loved. Therefore, it is a call not to act, but to behave spontaneously. And again, it is not very easy to love as it is being said. The Lord himself was aware of it. And that is why he promised a helper, a counselor, an advocate who is the Spirit of love, the Holy Spirit. The Spirit will help us understand the commandment of the Lord and give us the courage and power to live that commandment. These days we have been listening to the first reading in the Mass about the disciples, how the disciples were behaving, how they were acting so powerfully. And we know the disciples were afraid and locked themselves up in the room. But when the Holy Spirit came upon them, they were changed, they were transformed, they were strengthened, and they spoke so powerfully about Jesus the Lord. The same Spirit of the Lord is within us, is given to us at the sacrament of baptism and confirmation. St. Paul confronts us regarding this, saying, "Do you not know that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit?" Yes, the Holy Spirit lives within us. So we have the power and strength sufficient enough to live the love for Christ, to live the commandment of love. Pope Francis says, "A Christian does not mean mainly adhering to certain doctrines, but rather joining one's own life with the life of the person of Christ." The Holy Spirit teaches us the single indispensable thing: to love as God loves. My dear friend, let us heed to the promptings of the Holy Spirit so that we can love Christ and live as His friends and behave naturally and spontaneously in love. May the divine love of Christ redeem us. Amen.